The International Film Festival of India has not begun yet, but it is already mired in controversy. The Information and Broadcasting Ministry has pulled out two regional films from the festival. Filmmaker Sujoy Ghosh resigned as head of the jury in protest against the government action, and two more jury members have also quit. Bollywood actor and director Farhan Akhtar has come out in support of the movies and said that the intellect of audience should not be underestimated. He also says the audience should be shown films that encourage them to understand the culture and think.
I genuinely believe, and I have always believed, that we should stop treating our audiences as children. You know, we should allow them to grow. We should allow them to be exposed to different kind of ideas, to countercultures, to counter thinking. It's very important for the development of any nation, you know, for there to be viewpoints that are not always agreeable by a majority. And the majority, because you're in cinema, there is no such law that exists where if a film releases, come what may, you have to go and see it.
Talking about the ongoing hullabaloo around Padmavati, Farhan Akhtar said that banning a film is not a solution and he's totally against it.
This has happened in the past with many films. And every single time it's happened, I mean, I have spoken up very openly and said that it should not. I'm totally against anything being banned.